Valentine's Day photo shoot proposals, part two.
Ready in five. I like this one because it's kind of the in-between of getting ready to go somewhere and go out and look hot and look romantic, but you're like halfway there. And I like the lipstick on the mirror idea. I think that's so classic and always cute, but I think there are a lot of different ways you can do this, and a lot of these inspiration images show that. I think you could have it in your room, and then you have a lot of like different like opportunities for personality around you. I love the getting ready with like a drink in your hand. I love the curlers. And then finally, we have 1-800 Not Your Girl. This is a very like retro inspired. You would really need to get a corded telephone from somewhere, a thrift store or wherever, but I think it's such a classic image, a girl kind of laying on the floor of her room, feet up on the bed with a magazine next to her or flowers next to her because she's calling the person that gave them to her, or like a little bowl of popcorn next to her. I think it's super cute and pretty easy to accomplish, but also make your own.